Master Torgo with?
Casey.
And who are you, Casey?
I am cosplaying Nora from the Witchblade anime.
Dr. Doom.
Nicole, and I am dressed as Barf, full name Barf Follamew from Spaceballs.
And?
Donica, and I'm dressed as Barbarella, Queen of the Universe.
And you've heard of Bennifer, and you've heard of Brangelina, but now we give you Barfarella.
Awesome.
Hi, I'm Nico, also known as Preco.
My name is Abby Noxious. I am Cassandra Cain, Batgirl.
Hi, I'm Kevin, and I'm dressed as the 10th Doctor.
I'm Jonathan Burke.
I'm Pamela Berg.
I'm Paul Berg, and we're representing the Classic V from the 80s.
Chloe,
and you are?
Belle.
Amanda, and who are you?
I'm Cinderella.
I'm Aoife, and I'm cosplaying Snow White.
It's Marissa.
Marissa, and you are?
Princess Jasmine.
Jamie.
And you're playing?
I am the Queen. I'm Snow White's stepmother.
My name is Becky.
And you are playing?
I'm Tinkerbell.
Ben.
And you're playing?
He-Man.
Awesome. And?
Trey Moore, and I'm playing Superman.
Fantastic.
My name is Nicole, and I'm playing Storm, but I'm a steampunk variation.
Dr. Vlarg. I am dressed as Dr. Vlarg.
All right, Bonnie, it's a very pretty princess outfit.
I am Peachy Kiki, and I am dressed as Blondie from Sucker Punch.
And I am Meryl, and I'm dressed as Sweet Pea from Sucker Punch.
Fantastic. How many years have you been doing this at Con?
This is my second year at Comic-Con,
and this would be my first.
This is my second year now, and I love it. I just recently moved to San Diego, so I don't see any reason why not to go.
This is my eighth year at Comic-Con.
2005 was my first year here, so you do the math.
This is Dr. Doom's second year at Comic-Con.
This is actually my first year.
This is my third time. I've been coming since 2004. It's my first year.
This will be my fourth year now, actually.
I've been coming about 6 years, and then we've been coming together about 4 years.
Just actually about 2 years now.
This is actually my first year at this one.
This is only my second year. I only went for one day last year, so first real year.
This is my third year.
Oh. This is actually my fifth year.
Since 2004.
12 years old. That's very sweet of you. Looking very, very, very mature. 12 years old. Beautiful hair, I might add.
This is actually my first year. The first three times, every time something bad happened, so I finally made it this year, so I'm happy.
We're glad you finally made it. So what's been your favorite part then, being your first year?
I think it's just to see all the people being creative and seeing what they've come up with. It's a lot of fun.
The fans have been really great. We've just been walking around, taking a lot of photos so far, getting all our artwork signed. And Scott Campbell's been a doll as always, so that's always fun for me to see him.
Yeah, everything's been really overwhelming. Just seeing the con for the first time is awesome, and all the fans and all the people, it's awesome.
Just seeing everybody here and dressing up and just all the fans. That's the best part to me so far.
As usual, it's the opportunity to see some of the most amazing creative talents who I admire and respect, and actually get a chance often to meet them in person and talk to them about their work and have them sometimes even appreciate my own.
Awesome.
She totally stole my answer, because that is what I was going to say. Damn you! Can I name names?
Sure.
From Weta, Daniel Falconer, who designed the Wents and designed all of these beautiful things in Lord of the Rings, and I just kind of went squee!
Those areas that have air conditioning.
The favorite part is seeing everybody else's costumes, taking a look at whatever the people have done, being around a bunch of other weirdos and geeks.
Oh, just everything. Everything's so huge, and I love seeing the people walk around in costumes.
My favorite part of this year actually is just seeing all the new products and toys on sale and things like that. Actually, it's kind of the best part of Comic-Con. All the manufacturers always put out new exclusive stuff each year, and it's always fun to come and check out what they have coming up.
Sideshows, they're fantastic. The Sideshow collectibles are fantastic, yeah. Really enjoy
them. We like posing
for photos,
yeah,
for people.
Really,
and some people say that I made their day with the Classic V.
So. Made mine.
Just checking out all the costumes and seeing all the people and just seeing everything.
Same thing. Every year it's the people and the costumes for us.
Scantily clad cosplay girls.
He-Man, that's awesome. And what's been your least favorite part of Comic-Con this year?
This interview.
He's so sweet. And what's been the worst part so far this year?
Just the lines, the eternal wait and never getting into what you want to see.
The crushing of my own plans. Plan the day out and it never comes out right.
I think probably the lines initially on the first day, the lines. You feel like the first half is standing in line, and then after that, the fun begins.
Well, our least favorite part was getting to Stan Lee's party 5 minutes after it closed.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, we got invited, but, you know, we were too late.
We missed that.
Yeah. Oh, that's now my worst part of con.
It's not really the worst, but it is kind of scary. This homeless guy tried to just grab my butt, so that is kind of freaky.
I call that scary.
We call it scary, yeah.
Trying to pre-register for next year.
Yeah.
Those areas that don't have air conditioning.
The heat and waiting in line.
The crowds are pretty huge, and pre-registration really kind of sucks, and people kind of keep moving you to the side of the aisles, so.
Well, they've tried to organize things kind of this year in terms of lines, but when you go to get the autographs or things like that, now it's kind of a raffle system, so you could end up standing like 3 hours in line to get a raffle ticket that's not chosen for an autograph, and it's just like you just wasted your whole day waiting for that, for nothing. So that's kind of been a little disappointing this year. I hope they fix that next year.
Tickets, ticket buying, we got screwed online, so this was our only day.
Yeah.
We're really glad to be here.
But now we've got a 4-day for next year, so we're happy about that. Yeah.
Who would be your Prince Charming?
Oh, that's a hard one. I don't know. I can't say that because they'll get mad at me.
Oh, they're not listening.
I don't know. I'd probably say Prince Eric. He's pretty dashing.
All right, Eric, it's one for you.
It's Prince Philip. Yes.
Indeed. Just like Cinderella, I'm Prince Philip fan because he fought a dragon for his princess. I mean, come on. Every man does that.
That's hard to argue against.
Definitely Flynn Rider.
Ah, yes. Very nice.
Sorry, Rapunzel.
I gotta go with Naveen.
Ah, very nice.
That is sexy.
Indeed. Yeah.
You know, Marissa, I've got an issue because it's Flynn Rider, and now I'm a little concerned because he's my man.
I want him more than you.
No, Flynn is mine.
I'm sure I want him more than you.
That boy is mine. He is my Prince Charming. Oh, Peter Pan.
This is Master Torgo signing off before I get hurt. Who is your Prince Charming?
Dr. Villarg.
Master Torgo here, and I am with. How long have you been coming to con? I'll keep going. Okay. What's been your favorite part of Comic-Con so far? The worst part? I think we need to get out of here. This. Oh Jesus. Oh God.